This is Adrian Harding, a prankster.
Oh, hey. You scared me.
YouTuber.
This right here is $5,000. So this is gonna cover the first year of your lease.
Musician.
Nigga, I'm sober, so don't even pass me that.
My bad, gang. You know that this rap is cat.
The baby connoisseur. And is ultimately an internet personality amassing over 1 million subscribers.
Mama, he made it, nigga.
Mama, he made it, nigga.
Yeah!
No! Now, in order for DeAdrian to say thank you to all of his subscribers, he decided to host a meet and greet in his hometown, Wichita, Kansas, which I was going to be driving over 7 hours to attend and surprise DeAdrian with the gift of a lifetime. So without further ado, just sit back and watch the journey on how I was able to solve the main issue in this YouTuber's content.
I'm ready to take off. Nigga talk tough to me, blowing his face off. All this cake got us having to bake off. I stay in the field like I play in the playoffs. All this hard work on God is gonna pay off. My chopping is sick, nigga, that's why the Drake cough. These niggas be pussy, they flake off. My future bright like I'm taking my shades off.
The second that we get into Wichita, Kansas, we're going to find a Target or a Walmart. We're going to need to buy a microwave and popcorn because popcorn prices everywhere in all the movie theaters are like $13 for like this much. It's like 3 cubic feet. Would you like to be in our documentary, sir?
Sure.
How do you feel about what Kanye West has been saying on social media?
He's been kind of out there for a long time.
If I had to ask you, do you know who was in Paris?
Right. Oh, shoot. Grape jelly.
Oh, yeah.
Grape jelly.
Here you go, sir.
That's not grape jelly.
I didn't pass the 5th grade, so like this is the best you're gonna get. Time was slowly dwindling down, so me and my filmer had to run to my car and get back on track to Wichita, Kansas. Well, next stop, hopefully, by the time I'm trying to come back on, is Wichita, Kansas, seeing Black Adam. Fun fact, did you know Black Adam was shot with no CGI? It was all true. The Rock actually shot lightning bolts from his fucking head.
Cause I'm still a nigga. I feel where it is my mind. I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life. Tell me I'm the hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like the feeling. Guess I forgot to mention.
Oh shit. Oh shit, the wind. Oh, I have piss on my pants. I have piss on my fucking shorts. Dude. I just R. Kelly'd myself.
I'm just a nigga with a broken heart. Trying to find my way back home. I'm sitting here with the car in the park while she ride dick to my song.
Look at that. See what that says? Kansas welcomes you. We're at Kansas right now. I told y'all we'll do it. Really need to hurry our asses up because I need to get to Target, buy a microwave, buy popcorn. But dude, we're at Kansas. I'm gonna do it again. Like, I'm like every kid in middle school that has had to slap the fucking top of every single door when they walk in class. We need to hurry up, get to a Target, and we're gonna go watch Black Adam. We hurry. Come on, run. You guys have a good day. Stay in school. Don't do drugs. Where's y'all's microwaves at?
Microwaves.
Thank you. I appreciate that a lot. Which microwave do you think will give me cancer the quickest?
The quickest.
If I hit.
I think the red one.
This one. Okay. I appreciate that a lot.
Looks like cancer.
What's your name?
Ricardo.
Ricardo, you have a good day, Steven. Man, where's the popcorn at? No? Okay. Yeah, I need popcorn for this microwave. Like the bags of popcorn.
Microwave popcorn? Groceries? Yeah.
Thank you. We appreciate that a lot. What's your name?
Greta.
Oh, love you, Greta. Are you guys going to DeAdrian Harding's meet and greet?
No.
Okay, never mind. You guys have a good day. I need a pack of 24 regular butters. What time is it? Don't even check, I'll check. 4:16. The movie starts at 4:45. Holy shit, we need to hurry. Fuck. Don't just laugh, help. Guys, I'm on a limited time schedule right now. I only have a small grace period in order to get this done before the whole entire thing starts. My pin number, really? It's 2022 and they're asking what my pin number is. Holy shit, I thought we moved past that. I'm non-binary.
Yeah, man, I promise I'm not stealing. I did steal last time, but
okay.
I do have to confess.
Okay, I saw you.
Thank you.
Yeah, good one.
We're gonna film the whole movie and pirate it, right?
Oh, that's the entire goal. You think we're here for DeAdrian Harding? We're here to pirate Black Adam, resell it, get profit, and fucking leave this shitty ass town. But Amy would have like a knife, weed. I need to get through this fucking day somehow, dude. Wait, where are you guys from?
San Antonio.
Oh, that's sick. I'm from the depths of Iraq.
For real?
Yeah, I made out the mud, really. You guys want me to get some? Buddy gonna get that, get that, get that, get that, get that, get that, get back. All that chit chat, chit chat, riff out, riff out. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yo, hey, yo.
Yeah, it's kind of laced with fentanyl, though.
How much is still in that microwave for?
How's it going? Pretty good. Yeah. Probably not gonna allow you to have that.
Oh, there's popcorn inside.
Yeah, we sell popcorn, so it's like.
Before I do, would you like a bag? We probably keep it on the low. I give you a bag, you can slide.
You can't afford me, actually, unfortunately. To record in here, you actually have to talk to the corporate media.
Oh, so you can't. Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't show the media pass. Is there anybody like bring corporate down here to scan the media pass? Are you able to dap me up at least?
I cannot.
Please, Robert. Fist bump. Elbow.
Alright.
Okay, I'm
you, Robert. I got you.
After our chat with my best friend Robert, I was advised to go put my camera back in the car and just sit and watch the movie. But don't worry, because I promised to myself that nothing was going to get in my path in order to deliver this gift to D'Adrian. Even if it was a 5'10" Caucasian male who works at AMC named Robert. Nothing was going to get in my way. Before the movie started, me and my filmer sat down in our spots and were ready to watch the movie. But that was until we felt a sudden shake in the venue and everyone in the crowd was starting to chant D'Adrian Harding. And little do you know, the only thing I heard blasting from the speakers were the words, "I'm ready to take off." I'm ready to take off. Nigga talk tough to me, blowing his face off. All this cake I just have in the bake off. I stay in the field like I'm playing the playoffs. All this hard work on God is gonna pay off. My chopping and sit, nigga, that's why the drink calls. These niggas be pussy, they flake off. My future bright like I'm taking my shades off. And there he was, D'Adrian Harding in the flesh.
Your boy came from Texas. Yo, Dallas.
The Big D.
After all the hype died down, everybody grabbed their snacks, got into their assigned seats, and were ready to watch arguably one of the shittiest movies of 2022. Black Adam.
I bet watching the movie. If you guys want to see the movie free, go 123 free movies, type in my name, you'll see it for free.
Once the movie was over, I then got out of my seat, ran 0-60 to my car, grabbed my camera, and I ran right back in and got in line for the meet and greet. And well, it all went by so quick whenever I opened my eyes and I saw that I was up next in line to meet D'Adrian Harding. And right then and there, I knew it was time to surprise him with the gift. I'm gonna be gifting D'Adrian something that nobody else in this world can gift him. And that's the right to film anywhere he wants. Yes, I'm giving him his own special media pass. You scan the QR code, takes you to a special site.
D'Adrian, I wanna give you something that nobody in the world can give me.
Okay.
See,
okay.
This is a media pass. This is how it's
fucking. You know, I have this below.
I decided to make you and your filmer one. So any store you go into, you are never getting kicked out, ever. And you want to see something cool? You see that QR code?
Yeah.
You want me to scan it for you?
It
takes you to the best website on earth. You know what that is?
Oh my god! Yeah. Oh, no! Yeah, that's fine. Come on, let's take a picture.
Let's take a picture here.
Oh my! I'm putting this on right now. This is crazy.
And your filmer has one too. So if anybody tries to kick you out, you show them that.
You'll have
one
the glasses
from that. 100% success rate. I worked
every
all
time.
My life.
Every
best
time.
Best videos ever. Best content.
That is crazy.
I got you, dude.
That is crazy.
I got you.
Hey,
three. You gonna shake hands?
Three.
Great.
Two,
great doing business with you.
My
filmer
wants a picture as well. That's okay.
Let's do it. Yeah.
Oh, it's on selfie mode. Okay, I bet.
That was smart.
That seemed good?
Yes, sir.
Hey, I got you on low. Promise me.
Adrian?
Yeah, almost.
Very close to my, almost yeah. D'Adrian, man.
Almost.
Yeah, man. Well, hey, y'all boys keep at it, man.
Yeah.
Y'all never gonna kick out ever again. Put down my life.
I'll remember that forever.
I snuck in here this way.
Fuck it, I pulled up with choppers, you know that we bustin'. I pop out with bands and you know that that's nothing. I finished my verse, that's the end of the discussion.
You have to take a risk in life. Sometimes you have to take dick in life.